जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे, जय जगदीश हरे। পৃথিবী বিপুল করেছি ছিতাম সৃষ্টি ধরণী নারণ কিণ চক্র ঘরিষ্ঠে এই সব ধূত পূর্ব শরীর জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে, দশতি দশন শিখরে ধরণী কবলন শশিনী কলঙ্ক কলিব নিমগ্ন কেশব ধূপ সুকর রূপ হে জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে। সব কর কমল মরি নাকার ভূত শূন্য ধরি হিরণ্য কাশিপু তনুভূন্য কেশব ধূত নর হরি ভূত হে জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে। ক্রমণী বড়ি অদ্ভুত ভ্রমণ অদন ধনী জন পাবন কেশব ধূত পাবন জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে, হে জগদীশ হরে। সফয়সি সমিত ভবতা ভগুপতি রূপ হে জগদীশ হরি জয় জগদীশ হরি জয় জগদীশ হরি ভগুপতি রূপ
স্বামী বহনি তনি কলায়সি কর ভালকে তুমি অতি মহতি
জয়ং বিষ্ণু পরমহংস পরিব্রাজকাচার্য মধ্যে ভক্তিবেদান্ত স্বামী শ্রীল প্রভুপাদ মহারাজ। जयं विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्राजक जगजजमत भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी प्रभुपाद महाराज अनंत कोटि वैष्णव की जय। नामाचार्य श्री हरिदास ठाकुर जी प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवास आदि गौर भक्तवृंद की जय। राधा कृष्ण गोपनाथ कुंड श्याम कुंड गिरिवर्धन की जय। मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान राम को आविर्भाव तिथि की जय। समवेत भक्तवृंद की जय। गौर प्रेमानंदी हरि हरि बोल। ऑल ग्लोरी टू असेंबल्ड डिवोटीज। ऑल ग्लोरी टू असेंबल्ड डिवोटीज। ऑल ग्लोरी टू असेंबल्ड। अंगज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानंजनशलाकया चक्षुर्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। श्रीचैतन्यमनविस्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपं करामयं सोपरान्धिकं वन्देऽहं श्रीगुरो श्रीजूतपदकमलम् श्रीगुरु वैष्णवाश्च श्रीरूपं साग्रदातं सगण रघुनाथ नीतं तं सजीवं साधयितं सावधूतं परिजनसहितं कृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्रीराधाकृष्णपादं सगणललिता श्रीविशाखानिताश्च। हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगतपति गोपीश गोपिका कंद राधाकांत नमस्तुति तप्त कंचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी विश्वानुसुते प्रणमामि हरिप्रिय वांछाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्यश्च अतिदानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो 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 महाबुधान्य कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णायो कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम गौरतुषे नमो। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंदो श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौरभक्तवृंद श्री कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
हरे कृष्ण
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरि हरि हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे
हरे
राम राघव राम राघव राम राघव पाई मान राम राघव राम राघव राम राघव पाई मान राम राघव कृष्ण केशव कृष्ण केशव रक्ष कृष्ण राम राघव राम राघव राम राघव पाई मान राम राघव Krishna 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 अनंगलीलामय विग्रहाय हिमावदिभ्यो छविसुन्दराय तस्मै महाप्रेम रसप्रदाय चैतन्यचन्द्राय नमः नमस्ते चैतन्यचन्द्राय नमः नमस्ते चैतन्यचन्द्राय नमः नमस्ते चैतन्यचन्द्राय नमः. नाउ आई विल स्पीक इन इंग्लिश देन अगेन आई विल स्पीक समथिंग फॉर यू देन इंग्लिश इन दिस वे माय स्पीच विल गो ऑन. सो आई रिक्वेस्ट one and all to sit patiently, silently and hear such nectarian, sweet nectarian topics of the Lord. This is very sweet and nectarian, and those who are devotees, they can release it. One who releases, gotten some releasement, he cannot leave it. Rather, he'll develop more greed for it. How I can get more and more and release more and more. So when there is language difficulty, I request you should not feel disgusted. That will be offensive. Krishna katha, Bhagavat katha is not different from Bhagavan. When this katha is going on, their devotees are discussing. Lord appears there. So if you feel disgusted and get up, then you'll become an offender. So don't become an offender. So you should have patience. So today is the most auspicious day. This is the appearance day of Marjada Purushottam Bhagavan Ram. So Bhagavan Ram is one of the incarnations of the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna. Avatara yasankhya hare sattva nidhi dvija yatha abhidasini kulya sarasasyu sahasrasa. First canto Srimad Bhagavatam. Sukadeva Goswami says this thing. Lord Hari has innumerable incarnations, as innumerable outlets come out from a very big lake. Similarly, innumerable incarnations come from Lord Hari, which is the source of all incarnations. The Lord Hari is Krishna, is the source of all incarnations. So, Ramadi Murti Sukalani Mantishtan Nana Avataranga Karod Bhuvani Sukintu कृष्ण स्वयं संभवत परम पुमांजो गोविंद आदि पुरुषम तम बजामी ब्रह्म संहिता से राम नृसिंह वामन दीज आर इनकर्नेशंस ऑफ सुप्रीम लॉर्ड कृष्ण दिस इनकर्नेशंस आर द पोर्शन प्लेनरी पोर्शन एंड पोर्शन ऑफ द पोर्शन ऑफ द लॉर्ड पोर्शन ऑफ द पोर्शन इज कॉल्ड कड़ा कड़ा नियमन इन भागवत इज ऑल्सो सुखदेव गोस्वामी से चांसला पुरुष कृष्णस्तु भगवान स्वयं The avatars are kala. Portion of the portion is kala. Krishna is Swayam Bhagavan, is avatari. He says that thing. So, Ram is one of the incarnations of Krishna, is the portion of the portion kala. So, Brahma Sangita says there is no difference between avatar and avatari, giving the example of the candle. One original candle is there and many candles coming out. Being lit up from the original candle, and every candle has the same dharma of giving light. So there is no difference in that sense between avatar and avatari. In that way, this is tattva. One understands in tattva, there will be no confusion. Otherwise, one cannot understand, there will be confusion. And anantarupam anadi achyutam anantarupam. Lord, Supreme Lord has unlimited forms. Unlimited forms. So, devotees, they are certain devotees, they want one type of form that want to see. Those are devotees of Ram, they want to see the Ram form. Those are the devotees of Lord Krishna, they want to see the Krishna form. Do you understand? And bhakti cha upata rupaya, Bhagavan bhaktavas chalo, very dear to his devotees, he shows that form the devotee wants to see. Do you understand? Because it is very dear to his devotees, bhaktavas chalo, bhakti cha. According to the desire of the devotee, Lord shows the form. And according to desire, will of the devotee, Lord also descends. Yes, because his bhaktavas chalo, he is very dear to his devotees. So those who are Ram Bhakta, devotees of Ram, they want to see the Ram form. In this connection, it is said that Hanumanji is the Ram Bhakta, great and famous Ram Bhakta, even Dasya Bhakta, Dasya Kapipati. Hanumanji is the famous Dasya Bhakta. Still he is here in this material world, Kim Purusa Varsa, Hanuman is still living, engaged in chanting Rama, still. So, when Lord Ram, during last Treta Yuga, wound up his leela, went back to his abode in spiritual world, he took everybody in Ayodhya, but he didn't take Ram, I'm saying Hanuman. He left him here, that you stay here and teach Dasya Bhakti. So, Hanumanji is still here. In Vrata Bhagavatamrita, Sanatana Goswami has mentioned that once Lord Krishna sent Garuda to Hanuman. You go, tell Hanuman, I want to see him, he must come. So Garuda went there. Hanumanji was engaged in chanting Ram Nam. He said, I have come from Dwarka. Lord Krishna has sent me. He wants you to see. But he didn't listen. Hanumanji didn't listen. He said once, twice, thrice, repeatedly said, Hanuman got angry. Gave him a great loss with his tail. So, Garuda flew up, blown up, and fell down in Dwarka in front of Krishna. Now Krishna understood what had happened. Krishna said, what did you say? He said, I said, I came from Dwarka, Krishna wants. Why did you say Krishna? Go again, said, well, Ram wants. Only if you say Ram, you'll never listen. Do you understand? Because that is aikantikata, one-pointed devotion, another devotion, one-pointed devotion. Vajrangaji, Hanumanji is a great sadhu, he knows tattva. He says, Srinathe Janaki Nathe Obheda Paramatmani, Mama Jivana Sarvasa Rama Rajivana Sarvasa. I know there is no difference between Srinatha and Janaki Nath. Husband of Sri Lakshmi Ji and husband of Janaki Sita Devi, there is no difference. Both are Paramatma, Param Brahma. But my heart and soul is lotus eyed Ram, not Srinatha, not Krishna. Do you understand? That he knows. So Garuda again went and said, yes, Lord Ram wants to see you. Why didn't you say Lord Ram? My Lord said, I must go. Garuda said, all right, come and sit on my shoulder, I'll fly. No, I don't need you, you go. I'm going. So before Garuda reaching Dwarka, this Hanuman had already reached there. Garuda saw the Ram as a jimdi, I mean Krishna as a jimdi, form of Ram. Balaram has assumed the form of Lakshmana and Rukmini has assumed the form of Sita. Three are standing and Hanuman with folded hands sitting there. So, So the form, the devotee wants to see the Lord manifest. Do you understand? That is what. So, Mahaprabhu, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showed Sarvuja, 600 form, to Sar Madhvacharya. In two hands, he is holding bow and arrow, that means Ram. And another two hands is holding flute, that's Krishna. And another two hands holding this water pot and danda. Danda commander is sannyasi. That means is Ram as well as Krishna. So, Hanumanji is Murari Gupta in Gaura Lila. In Gaura Lila, Murari Gupta is Hanuman. Do you understand? So, those who are devotees of Ram, they are also with the Gauranga. With Gauranga Mahaprabhu is prem. Unless one comes to the fold of Gauranga, he cannot get prem. There are many devotees of Ram also under Gauranga. Because his most dear servant, Das Hanumanji, is there also. Murari Gupta. So when Mahaprabhu was traveling, 6 years he traveled after taking of sannyas, for 6 years he traveled South India and Northern India, priest. While traveling South India, he met many Ram Bhaktas. They are mentioned there in Chaitanya-charitamrita. So, and also he converted them into Krishna Bhaktas, and many Ram Bhaktas started chanting Krishna Naam. I say Chaitanya Charitamrita, Madhya Lila, 9th chapter you'll find. Sai Sava Vaishnava Mahaprabhu Dasani Krishna Upasaka Haila Loi Krishna Nami. All these Vaishnavas, seeing Mahaprabhu getting the mercy of Mahaprabhu, they become the worshippers of Krishna and started chanting Krishna Nam. When Mahaprabhu was going on the path road, he was chanting this, Rama Raghava Rama Raghava Rama Raghava Payimam Rama Raghava Rama Raghava Krishna.
Rama Raghava Rama Raghava Rama Raghava Payimam Krishna Kesava Krishna Kesava Krishna Kesava Rakshana. Eka thagal kale. Gautami Ganga se nana tittha bhaman kale. Daganatere Gautami Ganga Malika Arjuna tittari. Ramdas Sambhungar darshan kale.
That is Shivaji. Then Ahobala Nrusingha. We visited Ahobala Nrusingha in Siddhavata. Mahaprabhu saw the vigraha of Ram Sita. And Siddhavata, he saw a Ram Bhakta, a devotee of Ram, a Vaishnav. That Ram Bhakta invited Mahaprabhu to his home to give him food, bhikya. So Mahaprabhu went there, accepted the invitation, went there, and Mahaprabhu stayed in his house. And that vipra was always chanting Ram, 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 Nam. Ram, Ram, Vina, Unna, Mani, Na, Kohai. Only chanting Ram. Mahaprabhu stayed in that vipra's house, accepted his bhikya. Then Mahaprabhu saw his mercy on him. Then Mahaprabhu left his house and proceeded forward. Then Mahaprabhu came to Skanda Khetra and had the darshan of Skanda. Skanda means Kartikeya. Then Mahaprabhu came to Trimatha. There he had the darshan of Vaman Vigraha. Vaman Vigraha, understand my language? Vaman deity. Then Mahaprabhu came back to Siddhavata again. When he came to Siddhavata, he came to that, the house of that vipra, that Brahmin was Ram Bhakta, who had given him vikya. Now, Mahaprabhu saw that vipra was chanting Krishna Nam instead of Ram Nam. Then Mahaprabhu asked him, Tumi purve nirantara laite rama nama, ebe kene nirantara lao Krishna Nam. Last time when I visited, you were chanting Ram Nam. Why are you chanting Krishna Nam now? Mahaprabhu asked. Then Vipra said, by seeing you, from that day, my tongue is uttering Krishna Nam. So, from very my childhood, I was chanting Ram Nam. That was my nature. But that is not changed by seeing you. Now, my tongue is chanting Krishna Nam. Toma dekhi Krishna Nam oilo ekobare. Sei hoite Krishna Nam jihate bosila Krishna Nam pure Ram Nam dure gala. When I saw you, that Krishna Nam came to my tongue. Now, Ram Nam is not uttered, Krishna Nam is uttered. He said, from very childhood I have studied Shastra. I know the Tata, Ram, the word Ram and Krishna. So from Shastra, he also explained the verbal root. In Padma Purana, there is Satana, Ram, Satanam, and 100 names of Lord Ram is mentioned there. Do you find that? Ramante yogino ananta, anante satyanande chidatmani, iti rama padenasa uparam brahma vidiyate. He quoted Padma Purana. He said, it is mentioned in Padma Purana, ramante yogino ananta satyanande chidatmani, iti rama padenasa uparam brahma vidiyate. This is satyananda, like satyananda form, do you understand? Those were yogis. They always take pleasure in this unlimited names of Satchidananda Vigraha. Do you understand? Therefore, this Rama means, Rama is Parambrahma, iti Rama pade naso Parambrahma vidiyate. Rama also indicates Parambrahma. Parambrahma. Do you follow? And Rama means Ramana. Ramana means who enjoys, thereby gets pleasure. That is Ram. And the name Ram Nam also indicates Parambrahma. Then he quoted Mahabharata Udyoga Parva, where it is mentioned, Krushir Bhurvachaka Sabdo Nasta Nibhrudivachaka Tayor Raikyam Parambrahma Krishna Iti Avidhyate. Then he explained Krishna Nam. Krus Dhatu, verbal root Krus plus Sana Pratya, combined together Krishna. Krus means attraction. Ana means pleasure, Paramananda, do you understand? Supreme Ananda. So Krishna means all attraction and all pleasure combined, and it is also Param Brahma. So Ram Nam, name of Ram indicates Param Brahma, name of Krishna indicates Param Brahma. Therefore, there are no difference Ram Nam and Krishna Nam, because both indicate Param Brahma. Understand? Param Brahma dui nama samana haila, punar sastra kichu vishas paila. Again, I find something more in Shastra. Then he quoted Vishnu Sahasranam. Padma Purana, Vishnu Sahasranam. He said, Rama Rameti Rameti Rame Rame Manorame Sahasranam Vistulyam Rama Namo Brahmane. Shivaji says to Parvati ji, oh Brahmane, oh Parvati ji, this one Ram Nam, one name of Ram is equal to 1,000 names of Vishnu. Do you understand? Sahasranam Stulyam Rama Namo Brahmane. He said. Again, in Lagu Bhagavatamrita, quoting Brahmanda Purana, Sri Rupa Goswami has said, Sahasranam Nam Punyanam Sri Ravrityatu Jatphalam Eka Vrityatu Krishnasya Nam Ekuntat Prayachadi. If someone utters this 1,000 names of Vishnu 3 times, that means 3,000 names of Vishnu, the result what he will get, if he utters Krishna Nam once, the same result will be gotten. Do you follow me? In other words, that means, if someone utters 3 times Ram Nam, the result what will get, will get the same result if he utters Krishna Nam once. Therefore, the name of Krishna is such. Vipra says that thing. Evakya Krishna namar mahima upar, tathapi roite nari sumahitu tar. Then another reason is there, why I am taking Krishna namna. Then Vipra says, Ishtadeva Ramatar name sukhapai, sukhapaya Ram nama ratri dinagai. Tomare darshane jebe Krishna nama hoilo, tar mahima tobe hude lagilo. Sei Krishna tumi sakhyatyani dharilo, otakai Vipra prabhur chalani padilo. Rabbi process from the very beginning of my life, from life, childhood, I was chanting Ramana. I was getting pleasure out of it. Day and night I was chanting. But when I saw you, The name of Krishna came to me. Then I understand the glory of the name of Krishna. And you are that Krishna, he said. You are that Krishna, Mahaprabhu, you are that Krishna. Saying this, he fell flat at the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu. Then Mahaprabhu showered his mercy on him, then proceeded forward. From there, he went to southern Mathura, which is known as Madurai nowadays. There, he met one Brahmin, Vipra, who was a Ram Bhakta, devotee of Ram. That Brahmin, Ram Bhakta, invited Mahaprabhu to go to his home and take Akshar Bhikya. Mahaprabhu took bath, then went to the house of that Vipra. When Mahaprabhu went there, saw that Vipra had not cooked any food. It's already past 2 p.m. already. Asked, you have not cooked any food. Mahaprabhu asked, why have you not cooked? So that Vipra said, Prabhu Mora Aranya Vasati Pakera Samagri Bani Namilas. He said, my Lord Ram is staying in forest. Nothing is available in forest for cooking. Rice, dal, sabji, nothing available. Banya saka phalamula anive lakkhana. Tabe sita koriben prak. Lakkhana has gone to collect some forest vegetables, some root, flowers, leaves. Then when Lakkhana will come back, Sita Devi will cook that. Lakkhana has not yet come back. Very sentimental. Sentimental. That Vipra. Mahaprabhu hearing this became very glad. Then that Vipra cooked food. Now it is past 3:30 or 4. Then Mahaprabhu took prasad. Accepted prasad, but that Vipra didn't take any food. He fasted. Then Mahaprabhu asked, why are you fasting? Why didn't you take food? Why are you lamenting? Why did you think like that? See, Sita Thakurani, Jagan Mata, mother of the world, Malakshmi, demon, tossed her. My ear heard this thing. It's so painful to me. So I don't want to survive. My whole body is blazing, as if in the blazing fire. But life is not getting out. Do you understand? That Vipra said like that. Hearing that, Mahaprabhu consoled him. Then Mahaprabhu explained the Siddhanta conclusion. Ishvara Prayasi Sita Siddhananda Murti Prakrita Indriyartar Dekhite Nahi Sati. Sita is not ordinary woman. Sita is the wife of Supreme Lord. His internal potency, her form is Sachidananda Maya. Do you understand? Completely transcendental spiritual form, Sachidananda Murti. Nobody can see her with material eyes. Nobody can see her with the material eyes. How is it that demon Ravana could see her? What to speak of torture? Do you understand? What to speak of torture? That demon couldn't see her. Because nobody couldn't see Chidananda Murti with his material eyes. Sparshibar karja asuk napaya darshan. Sitar akruti maya harlo Ravana. Ravana cannot touch, cannot see her, but to speak of touching. Then what Ravan took? Ravan took Maya Sita. Do you understand? Ravan took Maya Sita, illusory Sita. Just the form of a Sita, but a illusory Sita, not real Sita. He couldn't touch, he couldn't see. Because Sita Devi is Sachidananda Murti, and Ravan only took the Maya Sita. Ravan asite Sita antar dhyan koilo. Ravan age Maya Sita putaido. When Ravan came, Sita disappeared. Sita disappeared. So Maya, illusory energy, sent one Sita, that is illusory Sita, before Ravan. Aprakrita vastu nahi, prakrita gochar. Ved Purana te eko hi nirantara. And all Ved Purana say, there's aprakrita vastu, those are transcendent, are not material. It cannot be visualized or seen through material eyes. Mahaprabhu said, you believe me, don't cherish such bad thought of committing suicide. You believe me, do you understand? Then that vipra took some food and broke his fasting and gave up the desire of committing suicide. Then Mahaprabhu, in this way Mahaprabhu consoled him that vipra, then went to Mahendra Parvata. There he had the darshan of Bhrugram. Then Mahaprabhu went to Dhanaskoti Tirtha. There he took bath. There he saw Rameshwar. Rameshwar, had the darshan of Rameshwar. At that time, at Rameshwar, in one assembly of the Brahmins, Kurma Puran was being read out. Mahaprabhu sat down there and heard. And at that time, this topic was going on, the Ravana's stealing Maya Sita. It's mentioned there. Patibrata Siromani Janakanandini, Jagatir Mata Sita Ramir Guhini. Janakanandini, daughter of Janak Maharaj, Sita, the crest jewel of all just ladies' wives, and most devoted wife, Patibrata, Jagatar Mata, she is the mother of the whole universe, his wife of Ram, Lord Ram. Ravana dekhiya Sita hoila, laila agnira sarana. Ravana hoita agni kaila Sita ke avarana. When Ravana came, Sita Devi took shelter of fire god. Do you understand? The fire god covered up Sita. Maya Sita, Ravana nilo, sunila akhyane, suni Mahaprabhu hoila anditamane. And sent an illusory Sita before Ravana, and Ravana took that illusory Sita. And Mahaprabhu became very glad. Sita loya rakhile na parvati rasthane, Maya Sita diya agni banchila Ravana. The fire god took Sita, real Sita, and kept real Sita with Parvati Devi, and gave a Maya Sita, illusory Sita, to Ravana. And Ravana took illusory Sita. Raghunath asi jabe Ravana marilo, agni parikhya dite jabe Sita rehanilo. When Ram came to Lanka, killed Ravana, rescued Sita, then asked that Sita to enter into the fire. So when that Sita entered into the fire, the illusory Sita, so Agni, fire god, delivered the real Sita to Ravana. I mean, Sir Ram, do you understand? Delivered the real Sita to Ram. This is fact. Mahaprabhu heart became very glad. Then at that time he remembered that Ramdas Vipra, who had developed the desire to commit suicide. Then Mahaprabhu wrote down that verse from Kurma Puran. You understand? Then again came back to that Ramdas Vipra and showed him the verse. You see, the Kurma Puran says, like Sitaya Radhito Bannishaya, Sita Maji Janat, Tang Jahara Dasagriva Sita Banni Purangata, Parikhya Same Banni Chaya Sita Vivesasa, Banni Sitang Samaniya Tat Purasta Dani Nayat. That means, when Ravan came, Sita took shelter of Agnidev. The Agnidev made a Chaya Sita. Do you understand? Illusory Sita or the shadow of the Sita. Then delivered that Chaya Sita to ten-headed Ravana. Ravana took it. Real Sita stayed in Bannipura. That means the fire god. Then when Ramchandra killed Ravana, rescued Sita, asked that Chaya Sita to enter into fire. Then that Sita entered into fire. Then Agnidev delivered the real Sita to Ramchandra. This is the meaning of that verse. And Mahaprabhu wrote down that verse, came back to Vipra and showed him, you see, this is Siddhanta. Shastra says, when that Vipra saw this, he became very glad and he clasped the two lotus feet of Mahaprabhu and started weeping, crying, and said, "You are real Raghunath." Vipra kahe tumi sakhyat Sri Raghunandano sanyasi ravese more dila darsana. That Vipra cried, clasping the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu, "You are that Raghunath, that Ramchandra, and you give me darshan in the form of a sannyasi." Then that Vipra became very glad, so much humility. Then again he invited Mahaprabhu, and this time he cooked many nice palatable dishes and fed Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu was very much pleased. Mahaprabhu showered his mercy that Vipra, and then he went to Tamrapurni. You understand? So this is in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you'll find how Mahaprabhu made so many Ram Bhaktas, devotees of Lord Ram. Some of them were converted in Krishna Bhaktas. They were chanting Ram Nam, now they started chanting Krishna Nam. And some Bhaktas, those who have this misconception of Siddhanta, so he cleared their misconception. That is Mahaprabhu's mercy. The misconceptions are clear, they understood real Siddhanta. As long as your misconceptions are not clear, you have not understood real Siddhanta, you cannot go back to Godhead. Yes, therefore in Bhagavad Gita, in Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Krishna said, "Janma karmam se me divyam evam jo viti tattata tektva deham punarjanma naitis mangiti arjuna." My birth, my activities are not material. It is divya, it's transcendental. One who knows it in tattva, knows it in siddhanta, tattva. Then, after quitting this body, he'll definitely come to me. There will be no rebirth. That means you'll never again come down here to this material world and take another path. You must come back to Godhead. So this is the goal of human life, that one should understand this. The activities of the Lord in Siddhanta, in Tattva. So there should be no misconception Siddhanta. One of the anarthas is Tattva Brahm. There are four types of anarthas. One of the anarthas is Tattva Brahm, misconception of Tattva. As long as that means misconception is there, you are not free from anarthas. Jivala. That is what. So this is by the mercy of Guru, mercy of Mahaprabhu, Sadhu, Sadhu Guru, Krishna, the anarthas will be dispelled. So Mahaprabhu showed showered mercy and such misconceptions are dispelled. This is some instances. So one who understands this, then they will understand there is no difference between Rama and Krishna. You follow? There is no difference between Rama and Krishna. Anantam achyutam anadi anadi ananta achyutam anadi ananta rupam nityam navajauvanam cha. Brahma Sangita says, is achyuta, infallible, anadi, without beginning, ananta rupa, unlimited forms, yes. And always fresher, newer. Yes, that is what Supreme Lord. You understand? The particular devotee is interested in seeing the particular form. So, the Lord manifests that form. Also, you'll find in Gaura Leela, many Ram Bhaktas are there. So, there's no harm, those who are Ram Bhaktas, they should come to the fold of Gaura. And the dearmost devotee of Lord Ram, Hanumanji, is there in the form of Murari. Because Gaura gives Krishna prema, nobody gives. Otherwise, nobody can achieve the perfection, supreme perfection of life, unless he comes to the fold of Gauranga. Achaitanya vidha vishyau, jati chaitanya isvaram na vidhu, sarva-sastra khyapi brahmyan titi jana, says, as long as one cannot understand Chaitanya as Supreme Lord, you understand? Maybe a great scholar, pandit, still he cannot be delivered from this cycle of birth and death. Cannot be delivered. This is Siddhanta. Therefore it says, nityo, you should of the association, daily, of the association of such acharyas, tattvacharya, those who are tattvacharya, those know, the very conversant is tattva. Chaitanya or bhakta garankara, nitya kara sangha. Those are their devotees of Chaitanya, they know this siddhanta very well. Chaitanya bhakta garankara, nitya kara sangha. The best is anivas siddhanta taranga. If you associate with their devotees of Chaitanya, those know very welcome for the scientist with this tattva siddhanta, then all misconception of siddhanta or tattva will be dispelled. You will understand it clearly. Otherwise, cannot be. Thank you very much. Majjada Purushottam Bhagavan Ramachandra ki jai. Majjada Purushottam Bhagavan Ramachandra ki Subha Vribhava Tithi ki jai. Samaveta Bhaktavinda ki jai. Gaur Pramande Hari Nibho.
Once, Hanuman and Arjuna met. There's a story to her. Hanuman and Arjuna met. Arjuna is a great hero who won in the battle of Mahabharata. Hanuman was there. Flag, Hanuman also great hero, who fought in Lanka, killed so many demons, and helped so much Lord Ram. So both of them had pride. I'm great and he's great. You understand? So Arjuna said, you built bridge over the sea. If I would have been there with one arrow, I would have built a very strong bridge. You understand me? Arjuna said like that. Then Hanuman said, if you do like that, I'll break it. Acha, you break it? Oh yes, I'll break it. I'll break it. Then there was this bet. All right, I'll make, and if you break, if you cannot break, what will happen? Hanuman said, if you cannot break, I'll enter into blazing fire and die. You understand? Burn myself. Process. Arjuna said, all right, if you break my bridge, I'll enter into the blazing fire and burn myself. That was the bet. All right, do it now. So, Arjuna, in his mind, our prayer to Krishna, thought of Krishna, shot an arrow. A very strong breeze was built up. And then Hanuman went there, into that breeze, jumped, much force to break it, but couldn't break, you understand? Failed. Hanuman so light and fell, so I'll enter into fire, burn myself. Yes. So, put up a fire and going to enter. And Arjuna said, no, don't do it. What's the dear devotee? Why enter in the fire and burn yourself? No, I'll go. No. Like this. At that time, one Brahmin appeared there all on a sudden. Hey, what is that? Why are you? Say, yes, no. And just wrestling is there. Then they related the whole story. Related the whole story. Then Brahmin said, all right, I heard story, but again you do. Oh, Arjuna, again you shot an arrow, again you build a breeze, let him go and jump on it. I'll see, then I'll give my decision. You understand? And this time, this Hanuman was a little bit humble, praying to Ram. And this Arjuna was a little bit proud. Yes, I could do it. Mm-hmm. So this time, and again, sudden arrow and built that breeze. It was not as strong as before. This time, Hanuman went under there and jumped heavily and broke it. This time the breeze was broken. And you know, so I'll enter into the fire, burn myself. So the fire was set of Arjuna was going to enter. Hanuman said, no, 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 yes, 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 no, no, no. So in the middle of that,